buddy, there's nowhere to go. Buddy, please look in your goddamn mirror and look when the leader is there. Please.
You weren't there yet.
Oh, I was definitely there. That's why you got punted.
Nah, I got punted for no reason. You're the leader, but you don't have to let people go when you're left. I was going through the next corner.
Blue flag or chrome horn? Your choice.
I like the way you roll.
Yeah, you were not there yet.
You not yield for the leader at all?
You're supposed to? Yeah, blue flag doesn't mean they know the leader's there.
If you want to race in front of me, man, that's fine, but just letting you know, I'm not going to put up with it and you're going to get fucking punted. So, everyone in real life moves over for the fucking leader when he gets to you. You're not any better than anybody else.
Why don't you pump this guy out of the way then?
I don't know if that was for position or not. I don't think so. Pretty sure he has fresh tires. That's the guy that was bitching. Or some, I don't even know. Whatever.
Time that you try to do that shit right in front of the fucking leader. Anybody will tell you that.
I mean, you just got a break. You didn't even give him a chance. You don't just get to go bonsai into the corner and take people out just because they don't get out of your way the first time you catch them into the corner. It's not how it works.
I'll take fourth on my first time there.
I mean, maybe if you weren't so fucking